Hi, I'm Gloria Coppola from Massage Pro CE, and I am here at the Medical Arts School in Raleigh, North Carolina. Today we're getting ready for a class called Business for Success. And what I've decided to do is share a few clips with you with tips and tools for you in your practice. Come join us and see what things we've got to share with you today.
Thank you. Okay. We talked about money a little bit, but let's talk about it some more. You don't have enough. Well, again, we have to go back. How much do you need? How much do you want? Set those goals. Is there a way that somebody can help you? You got to ask for help. If that's one of your issues and your obstacles, well, you have to push yourself and say, hey, can you help me? This is what I'd like to do. I need X amount of dollars to create my website, to make brochures. I want to expand my business. And you might find out that maybe one person could do it, but maybe one person can't. Maybe five people can. Have you ever helped anybody? I have. Maybe I only gave you $100, but you know what? If everybody in here gave me $100, I can go on vacation. I actually know a friend of mine that used to do that. He used to go train with the monks in Tibet. And every year he'd send out an email. And he would say, I would like you to help assist me in my funding for my travels and my education in Tibet. Whatever you can send me, $5, $10, $100, $1,000, and you know, he'd get anywhere from $5 to $1,000 and every year have his trip funded to go learn in Tibet. So reach out and see what happens for you, okay? Don't let it be something that stops you. We've talked already about time being a factor for some people, right? So if your client cancels for some reason, doesn't show, that time becomes available, that's time for you to do something. Instead of saying, oh man, they didn't show up, use it as an opportunity and say, okay, who can I call? Remind them about appointments. Who can I send cards to and say, I haven't seen you in a while? What? Oh, great time to do my e-newsletter. I could type up all my educational tips and hints and self-care things, okay? Staffing, you brought that. I want staff, I want the right people. Well, you have a resource now for some good people. So again, you didn't find out until you showed up and we started talking about it. So talk to people. I can't find good help. Well, you know what? Oh my gosh, I know a really great therapist for you. Here's their number. And that therapist is sitting at home praying somebody's gonna hire them. Okay, so it might be a match made in heaven. Talk to people, okay? Call your colleagues up. Right, call massage schools up. Location, you know, there's that old adage that it's location, location, location. I'm gonna kind of argue that a little bit, okay? Location's important to a certain extent in our industry, but I have also found that I've been in some locations and people have looked at me and said, you'll never make it there, like when I first was in massage, and I made it. But I made it because I didn't stay in there all day long waiting for you to come. I went out to find you and showed you where I am, had your appointments there. So again, it's about us. Okay? Then we've got the support. We talked about a massage group support. If you don't get support from your family and your friends and what you need, you got to get a community group together. Maybe at the massage school that you know about in your area. Maybe you start it out of your house and once a month just start networking with some people, put it on Facebook and say, hey, I'm starting a massage group event. Every month, let's come and share ideas and tips. Let's support each other. I'm really going through a tough time. Maybe they, you know, help you through it. Very important, okay? The economy, we've been talking about that. The economy, and as I said to you when I started out, you know, way back then, we had the same kind of situation in the economy. I don't believe it's just the economy that holds us back. I think it's our attitude. It's a negative talk. There's plenty of people out there that have never experienced massage. Go find them. Even if you gotta discount it for them, okay? Even if you gotta make it half price, because it's better than not having any work at all, okay? So there could be a lot more challenges that you have, but these are some of the most common ones.
All right, so today I had the pleasure of taking Gloria Coppola's success for business and marketing class. I learned a lot about some of the things I had been doing that hadn't been working and some things to improve my outlook on business, and I really enjoyed the presentation. It was very well organized. Presentation was to the point, not too much, not too little. we all, I think, in the class had a very good time and learned a lot. So can't wait for the next one.
I learned more today in Business for Success through Gloria than I did in 6 weeks of massage school.